But we kept to breathe in, to drink from the fountain.
Yes.
For this is the air I breathe.
Yes. We
breathe in. This is the air I breathe.
Thank you.
inama mbele zako kwa mtu. Hakuna mwingine kama wewe.
Let's just be silent in God's presence. One of the ways to worship is just to be silent in God's presence and allow the Spirit of God to minister to you and realize that it's God in our lives who helps us. It's not we ourselves. As we come to worship the Lord, we come to allow Him to minister to us. Strengthen us where we are weak. Grant us the peace to be open and true to Him. The Lord, this is what is not working in my life. This is where I am. Reach me from where I am, Lord. Shine your face on me. Do not hide your face from me. Give me the grace of life. Impart your presence, the very presence of God. And Lord, as we approach your throne of grace this morning, we come empty. The Lord, you may fill us. We come weak, weary, burdened, troubled, fearful, and going through all the situations of life. But Lord, in your presence this morning, renew us. Revitalize us, Lord. Give us peace, joy, the gladness in our heart. Cause us to see hope. Open our understanding. Open our eyes, Lord, to behold you. To see you, Lord. Remove every veil. Every shadow that has stood ahead of us and it has branded and brewed our image of life, that we are not able to see you clearly, to see ourselves in your light, oh God. Have mercy on us. Have mercy in our life, oh God, in our families, in our